admission to a hospital ward. The doctor may decide that you need to be admitted to hospital to have some more tests and treatment. You will be taken to the ward by a member of staff. A ward nurse will be expecting you when you arrive.
My name's Jim. You're staying with us on this side at the moment, so we're going to take you inside room 7, if that's all right?
Yes.
Okay, cheers if you just want to follow us.
The ward nurse will show you to your bed. They will show you how to use the nurse call bell and where the toilets are.
Give you the call buzzer. If you need anything or want anyone, just press the orange one.
Yeah.
And the yellow one operates the light.
Yeah.
All right, we'll be back with you in a minute.
And what happens if I want to do or anything, do we just press that?
Yeah, press that one. So the bathroom's just in the same room, just over there.
Right,
so, yeah, we'll come and give you a hand and show you everything, kids, if you need to, okay? All right.
The ward can be quite busy at times with lots of people. When you are in hospital, it is important that the ward know about you.
Hi James, my name's Jo. I'm one of the nurses that's going to be looking after you today. I'm just going to go through some of your paperwork here. Just a few simple questions.
The nurse will sit with you and ask you some questions. Your traffic light assessment will help the hospital know how to look after you. Sometimes the hospital can be quite frightening. Please tell the nurse if you are worried and don't understand anything.
Just some questions about some kinds of foods that you like to eat whilst you're in hospital. Is there anything in particular that you like?
I try and be healthy. I like salads, chicken salad, I like vegetables.
Lovely.
I do like trifles.
You like trifles?
Semolina.
Brilliant.
Whilst in hospital, you will have your blood pressure, temperature, pulse and oxygen levels taken regularly. This will not hurt you.
Just a few little bits, it won't take a minute. Just going to put the cuff on to start with, if you can use this arm. It'll just be a little bit tight. And if you just relax that one down for me, sir. Thank you. Just starting now. I'm just going to take your temperature as well, which will be from your ear. Just for a second, and you'll hear a beep. Lovely, and that's fine. And then the last one is just to take your saturation from your finger. Basically, it measures how much oxygen's in your blood.
Will it hurt now?
No, not at all, mate. That's it, just pop that down there. And it's just measuring how well your blood's carrying oxygen around your body. That one is. Blood pressure's finished.
Well, was asked first because I don't like being pain.
No, not at all, yeah. You always make sure you ask if you're worried about anything. And that's it. That's lovely.
Now is everything.
Yeah, it's fine, that is. It's nice. We'll be in a second, just to order your lunch and stuff.
Yeah,
okay. And we'll see you in a little bit, okay?
Yeah.
If you need anything, pressure buzzer.
Yeah,
okay, no worries.
A junior doctor will see you daily to see how you are feeling. They may want to listen to your chest.
Good. Is it alright if I have a listen to your chest?
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
Do you want to undo the top two buttons for me? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Great.
The doctor will ask you to take deep breaths.
Because I need you to just do deep breaths in and out through your mouth for me.
You can ask the doctor if you have any questions.
His arm up as well. That's it. Super. You can do your buttons up again now.
How is it?
It's fine. It's all good.
Cheers.
Nice to meet you, James. I'll see you a bit later, okay?
Yeah.
You will be asked to choose what you would like to eat at meal times, and this will be brought to you. Drinks are available throughout the day and night.
Tablets.
If you take tablets, the nurse will bring them to you. She will ask for your name and she will check your wristband. The nurse will ask you if you are in any pain.
Brilliant. You're not allergic to anything, are you?
No, I'm not allergic.
No. Brilliant. There's your pain relief. Okay, just two paracetamol.
Yeah, cheers.
All right, we'll be back in about half an hour to see if it works.
Yeah.
All right, see you later.
Sometimes a senior doctor, called a consultant, will come to see you. The consultant, the junior doctors and the nurses will then meet to talk about how you are. They will look at your charts and then come and see you. Everyone will be working hard to get you better so you can go home.